crane truck flipped on its side, pinning the operator down. It happened on Woodrow Wilson near Bailey Avenue. 16 WAPT's Scott Simmons was there as crews worked to free that man.
Bad news for drivers hoping to cross the Woodrow Wilson Bridge around 9:30 this morning.
It certainly is for someone who's out of town and trying to make it back to the interstate.
Traffic blocked in both directions. Drivers only know it was some kind of accident.
That's bad. That's bad. That's terrible. And didn't nobody get hurt, did it?
An Anderson crane truck flipped over on its side, pinning the operator between the truck and the bridge. Rescue crews eventually got him out and rushed him to the hospital.
This is a contractor that was brought in by the city to inspect this bridge. Apparently what went wrong is when the operator tried to extend the arm, that's when everything went south.
John Gadritis could only stand on the side and be amazed the operator survived.
It's a dangerous business. I mean, you got heavy equipment. You got, you know, all kinds of problems with it if you're not careful, you know.
MDOT was on site making sure things didn't get worse.
Well, it's got counterweights, has the hydraulic ability to go up under the bridge to a certain distance up under the bridge to carry inspectors under there. So I'm sure that there'll be a pretty in-depth investigation on what happened to it.
Anderson Crane and Bridge Company CEO told me it looks like operator error rather than catastrophic equipment failure. They say they are grateful that no one was more seriously hurt. In Jackson, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
That crane company operator is expected to be released from the hospital tomorrow. They were contracted by local company Neil Schaefer, who is inspecting the bridge for the city of Jackson.